So you've become the king of going live, and now you want to blast this awesome video content to more and more platforms. The problem? It's complicated and expensive to distribute. Luckily, we're bringing you a hub for your live streams so you can push them out to 25 different platforms without breaking a sweat. So stay tuned for today's product showcase. How's it going, party people? Vanessa here with AppSumo, and today I'm excited to tell you about Videolinq, a tool that helps you live stream to multiple destinations with ease. And the perks don't end there. Videolinq also features video monetization and a stream scheduler, so you can have cash coming in even while you sleep. Before I show you how it works, you guys know the drill. Make sure you are subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel with notifications turned on so you never miss one of our deals. Alrighty, let's get into it. Creating a channel requires one video destination and one video source. So let's go ahead and give our channel a name and create a destination. Let's say for this demo, we want to stream on Facebook. Next, we'll create our video source. Sources can be a webcam, RTMP, or a link to a live or recorded video. Give this source a name too and save the configuration. I chose an RTMP source, so I'll need to activate the channel by heading to the encoder tab and copying and pasting the stream key into Videolinq. Now, your video is sure to be wherever your audience is because you can stream to 25 different platforms, which you can control individually or all together. And you can create an unlimited number of players to embed wherever you want. To create a player, all you need is the HLS path that a channel creates. So let's head to the player tab. You'll give the player a name you'll remember. Tick the box to indicate whether it is a live stream or recorded file and paste the media link. You can switch up the look and feel of the player and monetize your stream using Videolinq's free advertising module. The player works with third-party advertising platforms like Google Ad Manager to turn your video stream into a revenue one. Once you're done with all of that, you'll generate the player code and add it to your website or blog. Bonus, you can come back later to make changes, but you won't need to update the player code. The next thing I want to show you is the video scheduler. Let's say I want this video to play on Monday at 5 p.m. I'll create a new schedule, give it a name, and select the scheduler type. Now I enter the day and time this video should play, and that's it. The last step is to hit go live. If you've got a schedule in place, you'll see this notice at the top indicating when the video will stream. All right, the moment you have all been waiting for. Drum roll, please. Let's check out our stream on the various destinations. We've got YouTube, we've got Facebook, we've got Twitter, and we've got Twitch. Sumolings, get your videos in front of your audience wherever they are by streaming to multiple destinations using one simple tool. Get your hands on Videolinq today. How's it going, party people? Next, we'll create your video source. I don't know what this was. Did you see that? I was like, next. Bonus. Drum roll, please. Clearly, I'm not a live pro king broadcaster. I'm glad one of us has confidence in me.